Then there is the pineal gland. The pineal gland is located in the brain. It's about the size of a pea. This is glandular tissue, and it's the tissue that secretes the hormone melatonin. Melatonin is involved in circadian rhythms. A high level of melatonin allows you to sleep. A low level of melatonin keeps you awake. And hence, you could go to pretty much any store these days and you can buy synthetic melatonin. And melatonin then will assist, or it's used as a sleep aid. So melatonin then is important in those circadian rhythms. Melatonin is high at night and low during the day. That's all that we'll be discussing in terms of thymosin and melatonin. They're very basic hormones at this point. And so that concludes this segment.